Unit 2. Step by step. Activity 1. Listen to the following steps. Take a square sheet of paper. Fold it along the middle horizontally. Then fold it again vertically as shown. You get a folded square. Now fold one of the flaps backwards. Fold the remaining three flaps as shown. Now you get a triangle. Put your finger inside the triangle to make a cap. Now make the two ends of the cap meet. Carefully pull the base. Pull the flaps outwards. Press them sideways. Your boat is ready.